240 divided by 8. 2 is less, therefore next. 24 is not less, therefore with 24. 8 multiply by which number is nearest to 24, but not greater. 8 multiply by 4 is greater. Multiply by 3, 24 is not greater, okay. 24 minus 24, 0. Next, eliminate 0 on this side. 0. Okay, but 0 is less. Therefore, next. That is not number, therefore finish it. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0. Complete because here finish it with this number. Okay. Divided by 8 is 30. Okay.